I'm here in Jones County this morning. Congress is coming back in session shortly, and one of the first things they're going to take up is the Farm Bill. It's important that our elected leaders in Washington pass a long-term Farm Bill so our farmers have security and stability that they can invest against.